Secondly, in this question, we are asked to solve for the volume of the gas at the given pressure here. So, assuming temperature is constant,